I'm Brett Chuckerman, and we are here at the Carpet Arrivals, right here where the limos pull up, where all the stars get out. It is a big, exciting night. It's a new decade, and there are new rules. Everybody is lined up. Everybody's been waiting so long for the return of the infamous Ghostface.
When you run, you trip, you fall, you die. And whenever you stay back and fight, you have a shot.
Scream is a classic, and there's always some pressure, but it's exciting because you know you're gonna make history, so... Let's hope, you know, I do a good job.
We had a lot of time that we got to spend together. The old generation cast and the new generation cast, we did a lot of things.
Wes Craven directing the movie, I was intimidated as heck. Like, super nervous because I didn't know what to expect because he's been around forever. I'm, like, relatively new working with this amazing cast, and he turned out to be a doll, just, like, the biggest sweetheart in the world.
I think that means that Scary Movie 5 is in the works for me to parody myself again.
I'm pretty good with a knife.
Good to know.
In the kitchen. I do like scary movies, actually. It's such a love-hate relationship because I love scary movies, but I don't like to watch them by myself because I need to cling onto another human being.
Well, Dewey's the sheriff now, and you know he's kept the town safe for 10 years.
Yeah.
It's just such an amazing thing to be part of a franchise that people line up and are really excited about. And, you know, to be able to play a character I really love and can find humor in and act opposite my wife and... Just have a great time. It's really fun. Working with Wes Craven is just a dream. He's one of the best in the world, and I love him. I love the whole cast and the crew. We have amazing new young actors in it, and it's all been a real blast.
And this character is much bitchier than either of my other characters. So that was fun to kind of take on that more cutthroat attitude, pun intended. I love romantic comedies, whatever, westerns, period pieces, but I certainly love the horror genre, and I think the Scream genre is its own unique genre, like the way it captures how it's so funny and so terrifying at the same time.
It was incredible. We spent all of our time together. We still do. I mean, I met some of my best friends on this movie, and here we are tonight.
I was huge fans, especially the first Scream, because it was so kind of shocking and sort of different for within that genre. I just wanted to be a part of it. It was so much fun.
I think we found just a fabulous cast. Very, very excited about it. And they're already very experienced young actors. So it wasn't like I was teaching anybody how to act. I was really just grabbing these great talents on their way up.
I don't know, I had the best time. Like, we'd all be up at 4 a.m. shooting, covered in blood, like eating lunch together. And if you can't help but look around and be like, this is awesome.
And Scream kind of restored my faith in horror in the 90s.
Playing a dumb person with a gun is so fun. I love it.
So excited and so happy that I got to be a part of something so iconic. But you know, big shoes to fill stepping into a franchise like this that you already have the bar set so high. But the cast has been phenomenal, so welcoming. Wes was awesome.
She's a fighter in this one. It's 10 years later. She's no longer a victim. She's a fighter. She's very strong and she's a guide as well.
Because it's been 10 years, she's now. She's bored with her life. She's got writer's block and she needs to, you know, have some more excitement. And luckily Sidney Prescott comes into town and murders start to happen and that makes her very happy.
Don't forget, Scream is in theaters this Friday. And you can come back to nowlive.com anytime for more movie premieres. We're always going to be out here doing this stuff. It's great.
That's right, and we're so glad you guys are a part of it. Stay tuned. Keep sending us your questions. Keep participating, and we're going to keep getting you on the best carpets. Thank you so much, guys. Check out Scream 4. Good night.
Good night.